So here we can see the chef placing the individual rotis on the plate as to ascertain its floweriness. So what stage are we now at the roti making process, chef?
I've done the dough and it's looking quite good. So I'm in the process of now making the roti, and so you have to thread it in a motion to make it like a thread, and you continue like that until it's nice and beautiful round. And it's my first time trying to make this, but I'm getting there and hoping for the best, and hopefully it's gonna come out nicely. It's not an easy job. I'm trying to make it as round as possible. Yeah. Lockdown has taught me a lot. I can now make a cake. I can now make pap, which is ugali. And I can also make, what else, Gavin? Roti. There we go. It's our roti. I need to put up the fire. I need to make more. I need to make more of these. I guess I need to make all of them. Just for a start, my mom taught me not to make a lot of them, maybe like 5, and see how it's gonna come out. And then in future, I'm gonna make more, but 10 or 20. Give up. The process continues. And I'm happy. I'm going on well. I think I don't need to sit anymore. Here's my tips. So I can just make okay. Let me see how many it's gonna be, and I'll be like almost 6, maybe 7 rotis. A little bit bigger. I'm just trying to make it smaller.